Alright, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the Gamerscore Grind, and today we are back in LEGO City Undercover. And last time we left off, we were doing the sixth chapter. We're still doing the sixth chapter. And now we're about to, we just met Natalia, and we're about to break into the bank and steal this emerald for Vinnie. And let's see how this goes, because I have no idea what is going to happen. Okay, looking at a manhole. All right, I was just over there trying to figure out how to open this, but I guess I needed to start the mission to get the prompt. That makes sense. All right, let's just go on down. Hey, go on down. Oh, is this going to be a mission, bro? This might be a mission. You know what I mean? I'm excited for this. I'm excited for this. Special assignment 5, dirty work. I think the special assignments are what the levels are called in this game. Maybe. I just now saw that, and I think this is our 5th level. So it could be an absolute possibility. And, it absolutely looks like it as well with this cutscene. And I can't skip these for any reason anymore. I don't know why. Oh, yeah, complain about it a little bit more. Shower for a week. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, good thing you're plastic. Plastic will be fine in water. Rats riding a fish. Okay, look at this. It is, in fact, a level. Let's go ahead and smash some of this stuff. Yeah! Let's open this up, get this dial. I think that's what they're called. I don't know what these are called. I keep calling them dials, and I cannot, for the life of me, figure out what they're actually called. And, all right, shut up. Hey, yo, Vinnie! Vinnie! Shut up! I can't hear myself think. Well, that's kind of normal, but, you know. Where are we going? Okay, we gotta follow the green arrow for these. I forgot about that. Oh, dude. Is that a 10-piece? 10,000 piece? Maybe not. I don't know. Oh, damn. You know what? Oh, damn. We gotta get the... Ooh. I forgot about this. I don't know why you have to turn these on every single time. I wish it would just do it for you. I mean, I don't know. I don't know why. Like, that'd make sense, you know? If I'm gonna leave, you know, the game, you know, and it saves, you know, just keep my 2x brick on, yeah? Yeah. Okay, so let's go ahead and, open this up, I assume. What are we gonna let in? Some rushing water which has a key in it. Excellent. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, there's an astronaut panel over there. I obviously cannot use that. Let's go over here and get some of these studs. Because there's good studs over here. Let's continue with the key, and then if I find something I can do later and go under there, then I absolutely will do that. But let's go ahead and use that to begin with. Go ahead and turn it. Thank you. God, it took a long time. Oh, yeah. All right. What a significant looking red panel that is. I discovered... All right. I'm holding X. Thank you. There you go. Finally. What does that do? To switch contents of your color gun, find one with the correct color to progress. What does that mean? What does that mean? Let's shoot it. Can you use a color swap to... That's what I'm saying. Is it not working? Alright, let me try that again. Let me shoot that, see if it turns purple. It turns purple, I don't know why it does that. It smells like these have to carry sprouts. Right. I've heard sprouts are actually pretty good. Wait, what does it matter? What does it matter if you don't know backstroke, huh? Well, hey, we'll get that piece. Yeah, here you go. Oh, that was a 10-piece, though. That's what that was. Am I jumping on these? Am I going over here? Let's go over here. I need a strong character for that. What about this? Is this something? Is this something? This boat? I assume that is something in a later level. Can I get on top? No, I guess not. I guess I gotta go over here, but I don't know why. How I'm gonna switch my color. I don't know how I'm gonna switch my color. Oh, you know what? Here, let's try this. No? Yeah, can we get in here? How are we doing this, huh? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how to do this. Maybe I'll smash that? Are we just smashing stuff or what? Huh? Because we got to change our color thing, but I don't know exactly how to do that. You know what I mean? It never really told me. Let's try it again. Just for the hell of it. Yeah. Just for the hell of it. And let's use it again. Right. It's not changing colors, though. You see that? It's still purple. Find the one with the correct color to progress. Which is the right color? That's what I'm wondering, you know what I mean? Like, I don't understand which one is the right color. Well, there's Vinny's, not Vinny's guys, but bank guys up there. I'm gonna arrest those guys later for doing, the exact thing that the job description is for. Am I going over here? Let's go up here just for the hell of it, see if we can't find something. Nope, alright. Go up there. Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Hey now. Don't dream it's over. Hey now. I saw a stud back here. I'm gonna get it. Was that only a... Oh, that might have been a 10-piece as well. I didn't actually see it. Maybe. I don't know. Wait. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know how to get this thing to work. Yeah, great. How do I do this? Huh? Is this not how I do that? I mean, it looks like it goes in here. But I can't open this for whatever reason. I'm punching it, you know? I'm shooting stuff. Shooting the grapple. That ain't working. Do I gotta jump over it? Oh, really? That's it? That's all I had to do? I said to jump over? I thought I was gonna turn these things off with that. Whatever. What am I doing over here? Let's go ahead and just do it right now anyway. Turn that off. Turn that on, I guess. And then we'll go over here, smash all this stuff. This is kind of a weird puzzle. I don't know why it's weird. Alright, what's up? I'm gonna handcuff you guys. What's up? Oh, get handcuffed even though you're a good guy. I'm sorry. Look. Oh, damn. Fucking punched the shit out of him. Holy shit. Let's change the color of our weapon first. Our little color gun. I don't exactly know how I'm still supposed to do this. It said what a conveniently placed red panel, so I thought it had something to do with the story, but I guess not, you know? I mean, it doesn't really make any sense. I don't know why it would do this to me.
That's a color swapper, then.
I gotcha. Okay. That makes sense. So is it gonna change to green now then? Yup. Okay, I get it.
Kind of green stuff in
yep.
It now. Great. Now if you see wait,
dude. Wait, yeah, no, I find it. With that thing to turn them on. I really wish you would have explained this to me later. Or earlier, you know, not later. That doesn't really make any sense. So we're gonna carry this fat ass box over here full of studs. Well, no, these aren't studs, these are I think these are flat pieces. Flat 2x1. Flat 2x1 with studs on them, because the studs are the little circles on top. Alright, so we're gonna build this, and I guess I couldn't have climbed that without this. I don't know why I wouldn't have been able to, but I guess I just couldn't have. We're gonna grab our other character. Well, I guess this one's fine. Oh, jump over there. Oh, how do I do that? How do I do that puzzle over there? Can I do that later? Is that something I can do later? Maybe, yeah, it's probably something I gotta do later, and I'm probably shouldn't worry about it right now. Let's jump back over here. And then we'll go, boom, fall down, use our crowbar, yeah, open this door, right here, thank you very much. I think this is going to be quite a long level, if I'm not mistaken by the stud count at the top.
Chase,
and let's go ahead and grab this piece.
Keep a lookout for a red color swapper.
Okay.
Red color swapper.
Gotcha.
Oh, this emerald. It's meant to be.
Hey, yo, hey, this shamrock, no.
Like
yeah.
Useless lumps of crystal they get out of the bluebell mine. I mean, they're valuable, but this thing. Whoa.
Dude, I love this guy's accent. It's a valuable, but you know, this thing, whoa, dude. This thing's crazy. This thing's top of the line, my man. Oh, shit. Hey, whoa. Hey, I'm doing something. Try not to punch me right now. Thank you. Sorry. Hey, you gotta get some now, boy. You messed with the wrong undercover cop that you didn't know was a cop. And that's stealing your emeralds. So, what is... it's right here. Only disguised with a color gun can change... Ooh-wee! Here we go. I didn't know they were glowing. We changed to green. It needs to be purple. I guess. So we could go back and do that, but I'm not going to. We need a miner at some point to blow that up. And, dude, are we gonna get the electrician this? We might. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, we gotta do this whole puzzle again, don't we? Do we? What? No. Oh, okay. Okay, it just disappeared. I don't know why. Alright. That doesn't really make a lot of sense. Are we smashing this? Nope, we're going in. No, we're getting dynamite. Forgot about the dynamite hatches. Let's go ahead and drop that in there. Drop that deuce right in there. Have it blow up a little bit. Thank you very much. Have that water spill out, and then we're gonna build something else right here. I don't know what this is. What is this? Is this a raft? It looks like it. Alright.
Who tries flushing an air mattress down the toilet?
Yeah, they've got a point. Why would you do that? Why in hell would you do that? There's a 10-piece right there, dude. Right there. I'm gonna snag that son of a bitch so quick. There's a 10-piece up there, but I can't get to it. Are you serious? How am I doing this? Oh, is it a It's technically a vehicle. That's so stupid. Gotta hate Lego sometimes. Gotta hate them. Let's go ahead. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's jump off here. Let's swim under there. Get this vehicle right here. Prison bus? Oh, Gotland. I don't know what that means. Whatever. Let's go over here. Swim over the gross shit. Raft blew up. Slightly. It's blowing up. It's in the process of it. Break that. Come over here. Grab that stud. Jump back in. Jump back on. Arrest this guy. Oh, jump on his fucking head, bro. I think I have handcuffs with every character. I'm not for sure. But I do think so. What, can I smash this? No, I cannot. Okay, let's go into here. Nice, dude. Nice slick moves. What about this? There's a color swapper right there. That's a drill. Never mind. I thought it was a color swapper. Okay, so I gotta get rid of this thing. So I assume so that those things can drain and I can just hop back over something like that. I don't know. Let's grab this and we'll go over here. Slide, nice slide, bro. Let's bring this dial. I'm just gonna keep calling it a dial because I don't know what else to call it. That's over there now. Are these open for business over here? These puppies over here? Oh, I can just do this anyway. Yo, we're about to get that 10-piece, bro. Nice. Let's grab these over here too. Nice. Go over here. We're almost done with the Lego City Hero portion of this. Gonna break some of these. Yeah, break them. And what did that do? Okay, we can go on this thing. Okay. Let's get a mining character. I really want to get that electricity character or electrician or whatever the hell it is. So I can actually do some of these puzzles. Because I've been seeing a lot of those. I want to get the planter guy, the gardener or something, to do that. I assume it's that one's firefighter, I assume. Because of the water. And that would just kind of make sense. Man, we are getting close to that, is this a red brick? That's a red brick, my homes. What the hell was that one? Asshole, extras. What was that one? Oh, I forgot there's like 39 of these. Holy shit. There's 40, actually. Which one was that? Oh, I don't get it until... Damn, that sucks. I don't get it until I complete the level. I guess that makes sense, yeah. Let's go ahead and grab this dynamite. Dynamite! And have that blow up, and we'll smash him a few things while we're at it. Yep.
Found that color swapper.
Yeah, we did.
You fill the color gun with red?
Hey, won't you fill the color gun with red? You could turn off electrical stuff by shooting any green.
Okay, I forget it.
This is actually kind of like the old days when I used to rob banks myself. Except I ain't the one who's risking his neck this time.
This guy's great, dude. I love this guy. He might be my favorite character. I hope I get to unlock him at some point. That'd be awesome. Okay, so this, it technically isn't an electricity thing, kind of. I don't know. I think we just got Lego City Hero, if I'm not mistaken, or we were about to. If that stud doesn't disappear, which it did not. And we, there it is. All right, nice. Nice. We are in for a grand time. And this mission's probably about maybe a little bit longer. Not too bad, because we got the two times on, and that's kind of how I adjusted the time of these. I assume firefighters do these firefighter or fire and the planter stuff. I'm not for sure, though. I think I have to go over there. Wait. This might not be the way. Yeah, that's probably not the way. Let's go ahead and grab that 10-piece. There's a lot of 10-pieces in this game. 10,000 pieces. Because you don't really need that many studs to buy anything, because you don't need to buy the red bricks, as far as I can tell yet. Oh, dude, I need that jackhammer character, too. Or that construction character.
The bell pepper emerald.
You know someone that can handle the sale?
I love it.
No need. We're stealing it to order. I've been doing
dude, I love it. Who did this voice acting? Who did it? I gotta watch the credits at the end of this game. You guys gotta remind me to figure out who Vinnie Papalardo was voice acted by. Because this guy is hilarious.
I
love it. Oh my god.
So he's sleeping with the fishes now.
Yeah, he's sleeping with the fishes now.
Of course, they went full Lego style with that joke right there. They'll say something that sounds pretty risky.
And then they'll be like, yeah, he's at the aquarium. I don't know what you're talking about. What'd you think I was going to say? I don't know. How do I get down there, you know? Oh, I probably gotta, yeah, I understand. Okay. Let's move that right there. Jump up here. Yeah, let's crash some stuff. Fight. What is this? Dynamite? Nice. Grab my mining character. Nope. Once again, grab the mining character, dumbass. I messed up my words big time. I fumbled a little bit. And let's go ahead and drop that in there. Nice. I do like that. That looks nice. I like that you just drop it in. It's so good. Switch over back to Crowbar Dog. And I really like that this game, you don't need two characters to play this game. You just have the one fucking character, and then, like, because you can just do the puzzles. You don't have to, like, wait for somebody, you know what I mean? Because that's a lot of the LEGO games in general, by themselves. It's just a fucking...
A really good part of the manual.
Here we go again.
You can use the color gun to turn things silver.
That kind of defeats the point of me robbing a bank, doesn't it?
It's not real silver, but it's close enough to make stuff all shiny and reflective. Useful if there are laser beams around. Capiche?
Yeah, that might be handy in this place.
Don't you mean dynamite?
Hey.
When
done,
oh dude, we're in the vault.
You see a swapper,
we are in the vault.
Bell Pepper Emerald.
Bell Pepper. They literally just put in Bell Pepper so he could go Bell Pepper.
Huh.
Like you got to talk with your cheeks. You got to talk with your cheeks with that guy. Let's go ahead and open this one too. Yeah. Set the scope now. Got it. I open that shit hardcore. Nice. 2 out of 4. What the fuck? Asshole! Are you fucking serious? The fuck's hitting me? What the fuck? Oh, there's lasers. I didn't even see those, dude. That's funny. That's actually quite hilarious. Let's change our color gun to the silver one. Nice. Let's change that right there. Go ahead and make that silver. Can I make that silver? I don't want to make that silver, I don't think. I have no idea. What is this gonna do? Is this gonna... Oh, it's using a mirror to bounce the... Yeah, I gotcha. That makes sense. Okay, it doesn't show up very well, which is kind of annoying, but, you know, whatever. Whatever, we'll deal with it. Smash some of this. I don't know why I'm not getting the loaded gold pieces out of this, but I'm not. And it's irritating. Can I go over here with the stethoscope? I can't go over here with the stethoscope. Just gotta wait for it, and nice. Those ones are really easy. Just wait for the green button. I thought that guy said fuck, but he said, oh. All right, jump over that. Oh, damn. I'm gonna have to change this to silver, yeah? Can I make that silver? Nope. All right, here, let's open this hatch real quick. Come on. Yeah, stethoscope again. And, press B. Nice. Dude, I like these levels, dude. There's so much variety with these levels, and they're really good levels, dude. I love them. I'm having a good time with this game. Yeah, let's pull this back all the way. Blocks it a little bit more. And makes that nice and gold. Makes that nice and gold. Go over here. I don't know why I'm not getting hit by the lasers, but I'm not. Laser beam. Laser beam, bro. Let's go ahead and set this down right here and make a crank out of it. It'll break. Build something. Another color swapper. Color swapper. Yep. And then we'll... Alright. I don't know why you can't just switch me to that character. But it can't for some reason. What does the blue one do, huh? What does this do, huh? Oh, okay, I understand. This is cool. This is a whole new mechanic, bro. This is like a whole new mechanic that we're just now finally learning. Even though it's kind of like been... I've seen hints of it around. Now we need a green one. I assume it's in one of these. Nope, we cannot, do that. Let's go ahead and collect those. Alright, what's this? Open up the little cells. There you go. Now we're gonna use the stethoscope one more time. One more time. I don't know if it's going to be one more time. It might be a few more times. And open that up. Maybe get something good out of it. Maybe. Yeah, we're going to get some buildables. This is a big buildable. Not really. It's pretty small. This is going to be a color swapper. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, it is. Yes, ma'am, indeed. Indeedy. We're going to get a greeny. A green laser gun. Green color gun. Going to bring it over here. Make this red button green. Open up all of those. And, there's 3 dials, so let's put all of those on there, on the respective places. Yeah, let's go ahead and turn them, why not? Stop! Stop! There we go, that's good. Okay. I thought I was holding it and just letting go at some point. Alright, my dog just sneezed and scared the shit out of me because I had no idea she was down in my room. Alright, go ahead and open that one. And go ahead and turn this dial real quick like. And once it turns green, we're good. What did that do? That just spawn it? Or is it gonna open that? Man, the security in this place is top fucking notch, I tell you what. As long as you got a color gun, and you're a robin, you got a stethoscope, you're golden, bro. You're golden. That is a nice piece. That is a nice big piece. We're gonna steal the shit out of that one, huh? We're gonna steal the shit out of this. Oh, beautiful. Oh, dude, he's gonna get in so much trouble right here, watch. Yeah, I was about to say, that's why you got a camera right behind him. That's usually how you can tell that you're gonna get fucked. Escape from the bank. Right.
I guess I'm not getting out of here undetected then.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna flip that guy over, go fuck him up. Alright, I guess I escaped. These guys are like, hey, what's going on, huh? What are we looking out for? Why do they hit themselves in the face? Like, Frank Hunting did that in one of like the first episodes, and I don't understand it. Alright, let's go ahead and throw that guy into that guy. Go over here, there, tactical dude. Oh man, get your ass arrested, yes. Oh, that guy got up super quick! I don't know why. He shouldn't have. I think that just kills him if you punch him that hard. Grab some of these studs. Yes, ma'am. Let's go ahead and grab that and pull it down. I'm wrecking the place now. I'm taking the paintings too. Taking the paintings as well. Let's just leave those there because they're buildables, and I can just look over here for a second. Giant X.
Maybe it's part of a combination.
X. Okay. I gotta add to 10. Is this something I gotta do? Maybe. Go ahead and go over here. I like the mining character because he can do the slam down because he's got like an actual melee weapon. I wish you could use the crowbar as a melee, but you cannot, I don't believe. So let's go over here, smash this, and then we'll build two more things. Am I picking? Did I pick up a spear?
That
dude!
Super build needs a lot of bricks.
Yeah, well, good thing I have a lot already, you know what I mean? I got plenty as is, bro. Can I get that piece? You put the stud right out of my. Okay, I got it. I'm good. Alright, can't do anything until I put this back. Let's go put that back. What did that do? Did that give us another number? No, it literally didn't do anything. Alright, we gotta find another one, apparently. Go ahead and, smash a bunch of these. That's an astronaut panel, I can't use that yet. I wonder what those do. So I'm kind of, curious as to what they actually do. Obviously, I just said that. But it's like, I just don't know. It's like, I honestly just have not the slightest clue, you know what I'm saying? Maybe. We'll find out eventually. Where is the next... Right, I'm looking for super bricks, asshole. I don't know why you're telling me that. Maybe we gotta go up there. We gotta go up there to get that. So we need to build this, build these buildables up here. Yeah? What's this green one do? They probably all do the same thing. Nope. This one says V. The fuck was the point of that? Oh, I understand. I'm caught up. I'm an idiot, dude. I was like, what? I thought it was like a play on the word Wii, because this game originally came out for the Wii U, and it kind of has the same lettering, but yeah, no, I got it. So, 10-7-3. Gotcha. 10-7-3. All right. 10? Oh, no, I passed it. There we go. Wow, this is going to go through a whole bunch of numbers. There you go. 10. 7. 7. 7. 3. 3. Come on, 3. I'm looking for you. Where you at? There you are. Excellent. Did that not do diddly shit? Did that not do anything? I guess not. Let's continue. Let's do this one more time. Damn. Is that right? Is that what I'm doing? Oh, you stupid idiot. You stupid idiot. That one's right. This one's 3. That one's 3. I just realized that they had colors on them. This one's 7. I wasn't using my Lego knowledge right there. I just wasn't using it. Oh, there's a nice little key right there. Excellent, dude. Excellent. I'm gonna go over here and snatch this. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. There's a nice little lock over here that I'm gonna put this in. I'm gonna shove that right in there. Insert here. Turn that. Don't know why you're still turning it. The door is unlocked, dumbass. And we're about to escape the bank. Holy shit. Can you take long enough? There's a dynamite vending machine. There's a whole bunch of vending machines. And we gotta smash the rest of them, I assume, so we can get this dynamite right here. Yeah, let me grab one. Hey, hold one second. I want to grab a soda pop. Dynamite! This is what I ordered. Not what I ordered. What are you talking about? You want to smash that, bro? Am I just going back the way I came? Or am I... Can I smash through this, huh? Can I actually do that? No, I guess not. Oh, well. I imagine we'll go back there in a future thing. Maybe even relatively soon. I have no idea. Let's go ahead and put that right there. Smack that bad boy in that little barrel. Blow that guy up, even though he's not really silver. Holy shit, that was a giant stud. How much is that one worth? Okay, I was about to say, I'm pretty sure we gotta go in that room. And it's gonna give us more of those super bricks. Even though I don't really need them, I'll take extras just because I'll need them at some point. I don't know, and you probably actually do have to do it, even if you have all of the necessary pieces. I don't actually know, but I'm not gonna try just because why not? Let's just grab it real quick. I mean, it's literally gonna take two pieces. We might actually get another super brick. I would love it. Like, what happens if you don't have enough? Like, that's what I'm wondering. Like, can you just not get it? That might actually be a thing. I don't know. Now, what do we do? I think we just come over here and build this, yeah? Might as well. Relocate it. Oh, it's a... Wow. That has a jet engine on the back, dude. And it's got fucking cattle guard. Nice. A jet-powered? Oh, I thought... I don't know why I thought of a... I thought of a snowmobile when he said jet, and I was like, the fuck? What does that mean? Alright, let's give me this music. We got this guy with some fucking mutton chops, bro. Nice. Hey,
I was about to rob
Nice, that's funny. Hey, yo, sorry, pal.
This place on Tuesdays, but the people listen to me? No.
No,
they
don't.
Call this organized crime.
Oh, yeah, those bastards. Organized crime. Oh, I get it. Cause Tuesdays, yeah, ha ha ha. We got a red brick. What is it? Studs times four, baby. Studs times four. We're now gonna get every single true level, cause that is times eight. If you do the math, two times four, or times two. Well, it's one times two times four technically. We got that. We got that Lego hero. Nice. We got some. How many gold bricks we get? One. Two. That's all we got. Continue the story real quick, like, and I guess these gold bricks ain't gonna be that hard to find because the map's not massive like some other games. I remember some of the other previous ones used to be massive, but they had a lot less red bricks anyway. I didn't get an achievement, not yet, but we need to finish what we're doing here.
And if I get any other jobs, I'll give you a call.
I'll call you, eh? Oh, dude, there's roadblocks and shit. Fuck you. Alright, so once we get... Am I going the right way? Oh, I must be. I thought it was the star on the map for some reason. It'd be great if someone told me what I was doing. Yeah? Okay, here we go. We're gonna run into this fucking cop. What a schmuck, dude. He doesn't even know we're in on it. The police station is in on it. The police station robbed the bank. That's how that worked. Alright. This music is loud as fuck in my ear, and I can't turn it down. I have a dial on my headset to turn music down, but it doesn't always work. I don't have no idea why, it just doesn't work sometimes. Can you kindly fuck off, please? And I forgot about boost, dude, you idiot. Oh, dude, we're boosting through this. Nice. Fucking bam! Bitch! Oh, this would be a good level to get that, flash car achievement on, because you can just go through all of these and get that achievement real quick. It does not take long at all, so if I do recommend you do that, it's very easy. I probably could have gone through that train station. I wonder what that would have gotten me. It might have gotten me some extra studs or something like that. I have no idea. But I am free roaming it right now, and basically right now, if I hadn't already gotten that achievement, you could get that achievement right now. With that five times, that's what that means. In the top left, that means you would have gotten the achievement. And man, we are still going. This place is a long ways away. Okay, I just stopped in the middle of the road. Okay, we still got a ways. We still got to get to the next two parts of the city. Oh my god, that guy fucking tackled us. Oh my god, that was sweet. That came out of nowhere. Oh, we drove that. Boom. That was easy. That was really easy. Okay, we got 1 minute to get there. We gotta hurry. That tackling did not do us good. Let's fill up that boost meter, and let's go for it one more time. There we go. All right, nice. Not one more time, but we'll do it a few more times, obviously. But Why haven't I done this yet? Duh, of course I'm gonna put that on. Yeah, because there's a thing, there is one achievement to have the studs, and that's to get 4 billion bricks. So I do want to actually get that at some point. Go ahead and drive through here so we can get all these studs and some of those other extra pieces that we don't know what they're called yet. Oh, okay, alright, I guess I'm not- oh, duh, idiot. Idiot, oh my god, we gotta hurry. We gotta hurry, we got 30 seconds. We got 30 seconds, we may have to do this over again. We may have to do this over again. Or not, I guess. Maybe, I don't know, is that technically a stunt jump? What? I guess we're good now? They just don't notice we went down the ramp? I guess they just don't notice it?
One ridiculously massive emerald.
It's pretty big,
you're
dude.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Not bad for my first bank job.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I mean, only bank job.
Yeah, he's scheming, dude.
By the glamour of the lifestyle, Chase.
God, this game is great, dude. All right, let's talk to whoever we're gonna talk to. Is it Marion Dunby?
Chief?
What up?
So far, you've cost this department an expensive sports car,
uh-huh,
a prison transport, and a delivery truck full of electronics. Am I missing anything?
No?
Huh? What? That thing's worth hundreds of thousands.
That thing probably worth millions of dollars.
Why did you do that?
Because I'm a G.
Papalardo's gang. Chan was working for him.
You got into Papalardo's gang? We've been trying to pin a crime on him for years. So, you don't need Chan anymore?
Nope.
Okay, I've got a job for
you.
Do you
now?
You're gonna get me photographic evidence against Chan's key gang members.
Great, I gotta take pictures.
And with a bit of luck, one of them will give us something against Chan.
I'll need to
okay,
buy
I think
camera.
I think that's the...
You cost us enough!
Oh wow, I need to buy a camera. No, you've cost us enough. If I look at this real quick, let me look. One small job for Chan. I do think that's the next one, so, and he's mentioning Chan a lot, so I assume we'll get this, Chapter
Just
6 achievement.
Use your communicators, Cam.
I'll do
if
it, I'll do
it.
It.
Out, you can call Officer
hey,
Phillips
whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey,
I'm over here. I'm over here.
Hey, Ellie.
Oh my god.
Chief said you could help me figure
go
out the
oh my god.
Communicator.
Hurry
I
up.
Didn't even know it had one.
Huh, that's odd. Let me check your device remotely.
This idiot didn't know he had a camera on a fucking tablet.
There's your problem. You're running old software. I'll update it.
I don't know why you would... Yeah, it has a camera on the device, but you can't use it until you update your software.
For you.
Oh, fuck yeah. Bro, did you actually really? Can I use those? No, bitch, you did not. The fuck?
See?
Thanks.
Yeah, okay.
I need to get some evidence against the key players in Chan's outfit.
Uh-huh.
Easily done. Just get in a good position to observe them and follow the instructions on the camera.
Gotcha.
It's foolproof.
It's
Ellie?
Saying
all I
that.
Got were photos of my face instead of the suspects.
But not Frank proof.
Of course. I thought that was Chase talking, but get the evidence against Chan's men in Pagoda. All right, well, I am going to do that in the next part because we have done enough this video. So, we got a level finished. We got a true, Lego City Hero on it. We did pretty good as far as that goes. I'm seeing no studs, but yeah. So, we got a few things done this level, you know. Didn't really, not much, but a level done is a level earned or something like that. I think that's how that saying's going. But, oh my god, what a stunt jump. Holy shit. Holy shit, that was crazy. Excuse me, officer, this is not the suspicious vehicle you're looking for. I'm just gonna shimmy right on by you. But yeah, so we got a level done. We got the Lego City Hero. We got, you know, whatever. So yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. Just doing, one level. If we're doing free roam stuff, just figure out when I'm gonna stop. But yeah, we've done a level, so we're gonna end the video. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy it, go ahead and leave a like, comment, or subscribe down below. Subscribe. If you want to go check out some of my other videos, I'd greatly appreciate the support. And thank you guys so much for watching. I've said that twice. What do I normally say after that? Thank you guys so much for watching. Happy hunting, and I will definitely see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.